We are going to drop into Arengel. We are going to pick up every single little piece of loot we can. You can drop wherever you want, okay? After we know where the first circle is, drive there, and we're going to dump all of our stuff right in the same spot. We're all going to, like, collect as much loot as we possibly can. And then once you've unloaded all your stuff, maybe keep your backpack just so you can carry more. Drive back out somewhere else and then keep looting and then bring it back. After that, if the circle moves and all of our loot is like all of a sudden in danger, we're going to transport it. We're going to like pick it all back up, move it to a new safe spot, and then just drop it all again, okay? And we're going to do that until the very last circle shrinks around us and kills us. I'm hitting up this four story. Oh, I see a crowbar. Ibio is such a memer. Literally, the first thing he says is, "I got supplies." Oh no, who's shooting? No, what are you doing? All right, we have to neutralize that, whatever that guy's name is. Everybody, we have to kill that one guy. He doesn't know. Alright, you guys all seem friendly. Okay. Where's the one guy? I feel so bad. I feel bad for the guy that got killed, you know? Alright, let's go to school. Yeah, perfect. I can't, like, mark anything for these guys. They're just... they're not even on my team. Oh, wait, what's happening? Oh, I guess people are, like... I am GT Buster. Let's take a look at him. Maybe some of you guys could be like police officers. Oh man, a lot of people are dying. What's going on? Yo, K is getting kills. Yo, why is K just wrecking everybody? Where's K? K has two kills, and they're at Military Island. They're near Not a Gamer. Yeah, streamer, not a gamer. Kill K. That one guy crouched right there. Yeah, the dude doing bandages. Take him out. Nice, okay. Yeah, finish him. I think he's got like two or three kills. Okay, nice. That's allowed. That kill is allowed. Oh, why did Tumok take out? Oh, wait, that's the problem. Okay, never mind. Stop killing each other. Because as soon as you kill one, then they think you're a bad guy. Oh, dude, I'm sorry, Not a Gamer. RIP. I should turn my auto loot off, too. I forgot about that. And I need to be careful, because these guys can't revive me. If I die, if I get knocked, I am out of luck. We still have 76 alive, so that's a good sign. All right, cool. We got a lot of people at school. All right, we got a little... congregation going here. Is this... Oh my god, look at all this stuff so far. What the heck? Alright, everything. Just get rid of it all. I need a backpack, though. Did anybody get a backpack? Pickup. Auto pickup disabled. This is so much crap, dude. What? This is insane. Oh, there's a backpack. I actually need that. So I can grab more stuff. Good job, everybody. This is the hotspot. This is the hub. My chicken army. This is the winner's circle right here. Hell yeah. All the vehicles are here too. This is dope. All right, I'm gonna take a crew with me. Who wants to come? Let's go loot Razak. I might actually just bounce back and forth between auto pickup on and off, because for the looting, it goes way faster if you actually have auto pickup on. But then whenever you get near the horde of stuff, that's when you gotta like turn it off, or else your game just like freaks out. Your game just spazzes. Oh, there's still a Dossie in here? No way. Interesting. So nobody's been here yet. Careful, I don't want to roadkill anybody. Be careful. Oh, no, 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 no. Careful, guys. I'm gonna run you over. Oh god. Oh, I think he just... Did he just roadkill them? Did he just, like, splat them? Just a nice aerial... aerial attack. Oh, we got an airdrop, too. Yo, this loot pile is gonna be nuts. It was already crazy 5 minutes into the game. Alright, wait, hold up. Gotta turn the auto pickup back off. Oh my god, oh dear god. Just look at it. It's beautiful. What the heck? I found an AWM, nice. Alright, where do... Oh, crap. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna move. Alright, time to go. We're gonna... we have to transport this stuff. We're gonna move it all... what's a good spot to put it to? Yeah, it's pretty laggy here. Where should we take it next? Want to transport it to this building? Let's go to that green warehouse. If you guys look at my map, the green warehouse, right here. We're gonna transport it there. Everybody pick all this stuff up, yeah. Oh, somebody threw a frag. Uh-oh. Oh, where's Brandon Fox? Oh, no! What? Oh god, it's just gonna go to chaos. Everything's just gonna go to chaos. Really? It's just gonna go madness. Okay, so what is actually happening right now? Stop! What? This Brandon Fox guy is trolling so hard. He's right here. Hey, look at him, he's on screen right now. Kill this guy. He's being an ultra troll. Alright, so Brandon Fox is, like, not allowed. Yes, kill him. Thank you. Good job, good job, good job. We still have 70 alive. We can still make it, guys. I have surveillance. I can see where you are, man. I know right where you are. Alright. You guys are gonna have to carry on the mission without me. Oh, man, we're down to 61. Oh, and somebody just got run over. Wait, so is there a new loot pile? Okay, cool. They do have a new pile started. I don't think that we're going to be able to, like, transfer all of it, though. Let me go back to school. I want to see how big is the old pile. I think everybody's still just bringing stuff there. Oh, my God. It won't load. Oh, there it is. There it is, the old pile. I'm getting, like, 2 frames per second. All right, take two. Okay, there's a Dasty here. Cool.
Well, you guys picked everything. I couldn't pick shit.
Yeah, no, I realized. I'm like, wow, for four people, there's like nothing here. See where the first circle is. No one's killed anybody yet. That's good. It hasn't gone to complete shit yet. Oh, yeah, definitely not school, Rip. Where should we go? This is a tough one. Maybe we can
I know.
Go in the street.
Go here.
Okay. Well, there's grass though. I don't want to have grass covering the loot. But if we find a spot that's like just flat land. Yeah, we gotta pick a spot so everybody that's watching knows where to go. I'll go scope it out, yeah.
Wait, did you just abandon my boy?
I think so. Yeah, no, we got a squatter in our car. He hopped in the passenger seat and I'm like, alright. I can't kick you out. Oh no, who's the no-he guy? Somebody's punching. Somebody's throwing fists in chat.
Win, there's someone shooting in Yasnaya.
Oh no. Here, wait. One of you guys drive. Okay. And then take us to a spot. I'm gonna look at my spectator view. I wanna make sure. I wanna see who's causing mischief. Okay, that's a good. That's legit. That fruitcake guy, he's good. He killed the bad guy. So, he's safe, okay? Nobody mess with him. He's legit. Let's go in the road. Can we go in the road, maybe? Although we're a little off. I want to try to say center circle. Wait, how about we go on the beach on Millie? Let's go on the beach. That's like right smack in the middle. Yeah. And then if it ends up being a military circle, we can like transport all the stuff down. Well, this is kind of a random spot to go, though. It's kind of hard to get here. But it'll work. It'll work for now. Alright, right here. Okay, good. I have auto pickup disabled. Thank God. Alright, this is the new pile.
Wait, do we take our clothes off too?
Oh, wait. Oh, do we? No, I'm not going to. Oh, let's go loot Millie. It's like...
Oh, people are coming.
A ton of loot.
People are definitely coming.
Yes, every instinct... All of my instincts are telling me to, like, aim and shoot and all this stuff, and I'm like, no. This is not a normal game.
I still have two people running after me.
And I have somebody chasing me, too. Oh, yeah, VKS Gamer, let's take him out. Let's take him out.
Where the hell is he?
He is,
Meanwhile, right. I'm running through Pochinki with, like, 5-6 people chasing after me.
There we go, let's go. This pile's just getting crazier.
I'm trying to find the vehicle, Arango.
I might have to go get Mr. Holic first.
Okay.
Nah, I'm fine. I'll find the vehicle at Pochinki and I'll come and get you. Find you guys.
Okay, I'll join Brazen first.
Yeah, you can find Brazen.
Alright, let's go to Nova. Oh shoot, I can't run anybody over. Oh, you killed somebody?
I'm sorry to the guy.
Oh, I don't have any gas. Oh, I know where to find a gas can, though. I know where there's gas cans, let me tell you that much.
Good drops.
Looking for the garage. Looking for the garage.
Are you ready to go? Shall we go?
I have two gas cans, so we're good.
The garage is on the left.
Everybody's here. Alright, please, just pray. Pray that we have the next circle.
Oh fuck.
Hello.
Okay, kind of.
Oh, we do.
Wait, can we transport everything to Millie? Let's try one mass transportation.
What?
Let's transport everything to military base.
Okay, I'm gonna start a new pile.
Okay, yeah, start a new pile.
Hello.
Put it like right out in the open so that we can
see. Idea, Mrs. I don't have a vehicle. Can you come pick me up?
Sure, after we like throw the loot on the ground. Right. Here?
I have like 4 people with me now. Total of 3 of us here.
Oh crap, I got auto pick up on me. Dang it.
Hello guys.
Okay, where's the new pile? Oh, perfect spot. Heck yeah. Alright, new pile is right here on my mark, guys.
Is there a car there? I think I found a vehicle. Like finally, after so long. After I got abandoned.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're still.
Hello,
you're still way out there.
Have we looted Nova? Let's go to Nova.
Yeah, we have.
We gotta transport.
Yeah, everybody, we're gonna transport stuff now down to the new pile. So go to the beach.
Where?
So where are we going now, Millie?
Okay. I'll show you.
Wind's waypoint.
Oh yeah, waypoint.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Brazen, you're gonna kill us.
It's okay. Then people can't kill us.
Let's go mad. I'm shooting the air.
Uh-oh.
Oh my
god. Oh god. Once you get...
I'm lagging.
Oh my goodness. Brazen.
I'm the best driver in A.
You're the best
no!
driver.
No! 4K oh Savage. God, no.
What's your granite?
Uh-oh. Is anybody near Wind?
I don't know. Nobody that can revive me.
I'm coming.
We're coming.
On the way.
I have many disciples though. Trust me, they're saving me.
Oh my god, we are flying.
Oh my god.
Look at that US, dude.
Are you guys reviving him?
Yes.
Why is this guy over here shooting with a double barrel? What's going on?
Bro, let's go.
Why is Brazen getting hurt?
We're here.
Look at all these people for death.
Okay, let's go find a mech kit for Win. Let's find a mech kit for Win.
Guys, I need a mech kit. I don't know if I'm gonna find meds.
I found a med for you.
I'm good. I found a bandage. I found a bandage. I'm safe.
There's a jelly tree on the ground.
I should survive. Don't worry. Alright, guys, let's keep working though. We're not out of this yet. We gotta keep transporting stuff. I love seeing the cars just fly over the hill. Like everybody's coming down here.
Holy moly, the lag is real.
No, I don't.
Brazen just destroyed somebody.
I'm so sorry.
All right, I'm gonna take three people with me.
Hey.
We got a transport from the old pile.
I can't
win.
This US is dumb thick.
What?
Why are you knocking?
I told you, Brazen's she's a killer.
Brazen's a maniac.
Hey, Mr. Holly, come here.
I'm sorry, guys.
I'm dropping my stuff. Wait.
Okay.
Right, hello, Win. I'm back to the old man.
Hi. All right, where's the old pile? Oh, here we go.
I'm Kazuto.
Oh, they're shooting back.
You're Kazuto?
Yes.
Hi.
Oh.
I'm still 12 years, man.
All right, I got a full load of stuff here. Oh, it's all weapons. You can only carry two weapons at a time.
Oh my god, too lag, man. So lagging.
Oh my gosh.
So many stun grenades. Oh man.
Missus, where are you, missus?
Oh, you're gone.
Hey! Oh no!
Morissa, why?
I got you.
Are you guys
you betrayed me.
Okay, you guys are near each other. Like, it happens. See,
oh,
even with
taking the grand.
There's a pan! Oh,
okay,
my
come
God.
On, please, just I'm pray for the next circle. Just pray that we have the next zone.
Play?
You wanna play?
Play? You wanna play? Win, you wanna play?
No! Oh, wait, do we?
Oh! Oh,
okay, cool.
Yes,
all right, so we get at least another, like, 4 minutes of looting before we all start taking zone damage. It's starting to lag heavy.
Oh my god, I got stoned, man.
These pans are just floating in the freaking air.
Why is my driver...
What the heck? Is he, like, air hacking? We just flew. I need to get out of this car. That's
all
I know.
Too many smoke, man.
Please don't run me over. Okay. We still have 66 people. This hasn't turned into an absolute... slaughter fest. That's good. Let's see this pile. People are just... It's infinitely just smoke. Smoke's everywhere.
Oh no.
I'm smoking it out.
Where's the pile? Oh.
Oh, I found it. It's the spot where there's just your loot box pops up and it's just infinite.
Oh, it's very lag. It's very laggy, man.
Hopefully they run out of smoke soon. Oh my god. Oh, this guy's a ghillie suit.
In the car with a lobster, the lobster outfit, and the lobster head doesn't even fit into the car.
Oh no.
Wait.
Hey, have you're successful. Ooh, someone's killing again.
Oh no.
It's alright, just stick to the mission. We got it. I'm going to Novo for a load.
Oh, shoot. Game broken yet?
Kill.
Oh my god. Anybody can help it,
man.
Why you leave us?
I see so many
broken.
Wait, somebody cannot get out. Nobody revive
it. Wait, why did you leave us?
I'm on a bike. And there's a guy on my bike with me.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, this is
everybody is getting killed. I have no idea why. All hell is broken.
No, it's okay. We still have 65 people. It's fine.
There's just random weapons floating in the air.
So laggy right now.
I found the guy who got out.
That goes back to know how many times.
Oh, it's reviving.
The game is breaking.
Somebody shooting.
Yeah, I hear shooting.
Oh yeah.
I will shotgun you.
Somebody shooting.
Oh god. There's the zone. Shoot. I don't have any meds either.
Win.
I didn't realize the zone was coming that quickly. I think I gotta go.
Bye, Win. You're dead.
We can roast the chicken now.
No, it's okay. This person gave me their car.
I need meds.
We can roast the chicken.
Wouldn't it, meds?
Oh god, that person's mad. I stole their. Oh, they popped my tire. Shoot. That might prevent me from getting back all the way.
Bye, Win. Nice knowing you.
I'm dead. You might be able to revive me. No!
Oh no!
No!
Are we dead?
Wait, Mrs. Hollick, did you bring meds with you?
Nope. I didn't. Uh-oh.
One of these guys might have meds.
Uh-oh.
Are you driving?
I think if you start reviving me as soon as you get here, because I'm dying double fast because of the zone and... Quick.
Guys! Anyone have meds?
Where are you?
I have 10 meds.
Where are you?
I have
where exactly? I have
guys,
a jacket.
Drop your painkiller if
you
have
the crossroads, like, bridge beside
Noto. Come on, guys!
I need meds.
Guys, drop your meds.
Here, wait, revive me one more time.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna die too,
Win. Oh my god, I can't see your reviving button.
What?
Why?
Oh no, we have to move the pile again.
No, it's okay. Just keep the pile there. We're just gonna go. We're gonna just go with it.
Win,
as long as we can.
Someone take some meds.
I can pick you up, but I don't know where you are.
No, I think this is the end of the line. Dang it, somebody dropped a first aid, but then it got wiped up by somebody else.
No, you little hacks. You got guns and you're shooting people. Come back here. 850.
No.
Can't wreak havoc already since he's right now.
Alright.
No, man.
We're gonna watch this for the rest now. You guys got it. You have to carry it to victory.
Can't wreak havoc now. I want to pan people. My instincts are telling me to pan people.
I can't even spectate with my phone. It's like going crazy right now.
It's so laggy.
I can still spectate through Mrs. Hall. Like, I forgot. My teammates are alive. Wait, don't pan people. Don't pan people.
Won't it, Matt?
Ouch.
I have bandage.
God damn it. Raise on.
I can't.
Anybody need match?
How does one get the car stuck like that?
I want so I can get it off.
Oh,
wait, then how does one...
Wait,
doesn't matter. The wheels are fucked anyway.
Wait, Brazen, let me... Don't look at it. Try to get a good look at the pile. I want to get a screenshot of it.
You better leave. Because the zone hurts.
Wait. Somebody look at the pile real quick. Oh, no. I can get screenshots on here. It's fine. The lag, though. I know the lag was... My phone is like 800 degrees right now.
Oh, my gosh. Should I just look at my friend request?
I just looked at mine and I had like 13 friend requests.
This always happens.
No.
Yes. Oh, there it is. I'm like, where's all the loot? And then it instantly all just spawned in.
Is this the last of the customs? We're gonna be.
For this kind of customs, maybe. I'm not sure what else we're gonna do. I kind of want to like start pushing Ace again, just to go back to some like normal PUBG.
I need. Regular match.
What are you talking about? This is normal.
This is normal.
This is definitely normal.
This is crazy.